that force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Fun time's over, kiddies. Breaking his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you.
Jump!
stop.
We
info! We're sending you ammo! Mortifier! Mortifier! Take cover!
Thank you. You stop.
Look out!
Where was it?
and you can access the door to my chambers. Move quickly.
Fine day, full of opportunity. Don't die. I need your business.
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Scanning biosignature. Biosignature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Awaiting password.
The password is... I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me. Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my daughter!
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
Stop it, you piece of...
Down there to blow your brains out myself! You hear me?
wishes to remind you that by using this respawn station,
Increasing. every friend, every child, every person you've ever passed on the street. I'm gonna kill them all. You didn't follow the rules, man.
Wrong move.
Thank you. health!
I got the shield down! Get the injector!
Dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior. We got the vault key, but this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tannis. I'm going after Jack.
Roland!
Son.
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Language. What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior. Do it, Lilith.
No!
What happened? What the hell just happened? First Bloodwing, now this? Vault Hunter, find me a sanctuary! We gotta get Lilith back!
How'd you get back there? Oh, friggin' Vault Hunters. Son of a bitch. Rub me blind.
Why loot the dead?
Are you okay? Did I get you to Sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
I'm always happy to take your money.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Bloodwing, but he is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault key. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. There's only one place on Pandora that'll have that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there.
Need your help. The folks in Sanctuary don't know about Roland. Almost none of them would still be alive if they weren't for him.
Got a job. I don't just want to steal the Salty's bomb, Slab. I want to steal their pride.
You fly our Slab flags over their camps in Sawtooth Cauldron, and we'll show Mortar's men who the real badasses are.
Roland's dead. Oh. Me and him didn't see eye to eye most of the time. He never liked how I sold guns to the bandits. But I would have died in New Haven if it weren't for him. He was a good man.
I was making change for some idiot named Kai a few weeks back, and gave him a 10 instead of a 1. I need you to track him down.
Lanceman! Attention! I only have one question to ask of all of you. One question. Just a few years ago, enemies, but that time has passed. As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come if you had any other option. I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army has swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way. When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told me I'd be fighting to protect those who couldn't protect themselves. But you all know as well as I do, that was a lie. But this fight against Hyperion, it isn't. If we don't band together, if we can't protect this city from Jack's army, then we're done for. I am Roland, and I only have one question to ask. Are you with me?
Roland's dead? Oh, God. I remember the first time we met. I healed him up after he killed some of Nine Toes' men. He seemed nice enough, quiet, but I'm sorry. He deserved. You know what's great about you. You don't ask questions. If you give
me a few creature parts and never ask why, ever, that'd be awesome.
I tell you, man, I'll never forget that time Roland and all them jumped over Pizwash Gully. It was good times.
Hell, man, now I'm sad. Is this what sad feels like? You kill the crap out of Jack. You hear?
Had Roland not forced me to relocate to Sanctuary, I would not be alive today. I am unpleasantly surprised to find that I am sorry.
I appreciate you saying that.
Even make you feel it. Jack killed my dog a lot slower than he did Bloodwing. Mordecai told me what happened to Roland. So here's what we do. We bury Roland. We save this planet. And we kill Jack, his associates, his friends, his family, everyone he's ever met. We skin him with their own goddamn teeth. I'm sorry. We went our separate ways a few years back, but Roland was my friend, and nobody, nobody hurts my friends.
Sorry to bum you out like that, but somebody needed to tell him. I've transmitted a code to Roland's armory to your echo device. If anyone deserves what's in there, it ought to be the badass who's gonna avenge it.
Still banging on that quest?
This is dumb.
Says the bastard that probably stole it in the first place.
Gee, Jim, you're awfully quick to start pointing fingers!
Come on, guys, we're friends! Let's calm down!
This is so dumb.
Did you shoot slash eviscerate those things like I asked you to? What you been up to?
Don't let this all be for nothing, amigo. Find Jack. Kill Jack.
Coming out to see me. Got a fun little project for you.